tour for a month, and we came from Washington State. It's the States, and then Washington's way up in the corner near Canada.
I don't know.
Way up there. We went to Switzerland first and played a festival there for 2 days. And then we go after that. Where did we play after that?
Switzerland.
No, we already did that. Did we play somewhere else? Oh, we went to a radio show and played.
In Holland.
Blues Train, yeah.
Holland? Blues Train?
Yeah, Blues Train. And this is our...
In Holland?
Amsterdam? Feel it.
this one. Oh.
Half a mannequin?
Ah. Oh, skinny idiot.
So I wrote a love song. I was married for 20 years, and it was a sad marriage. It didn't work. Then I got married again, and that man died of cancer. And he was a special man.
Oh, Jesus.
But the first man, I never could figure out what love was about. I didn't know. And the second man, he taught me what love was about. He loved me. He cherished me and respected me as a woman. Yeah. Yeah. You love your woman?
Yes, I do.
More than 25 years.
He answered immediately, yes, I do. You have him trained well. Then I got this man, and I was lucky, because it's hard to find a good man.
That's man who plays a guitar.
It's hard to find a good woman.
It's hard to find a good woman.
It's hard to find a good person. So we're all good people here. So I wrote a song for the first time, because I tried to write a love song before. I couldn't do it because I didn't know what love was. I love you, I love you. If you leave me, I'll cut my legs off. That's not a love song. Love is comfort and cherishing and comfortableness. You can be around someone and it's okay. Sometimes it's fireworks, sometimes it's just peaceful. And sometimes it's like, go to the other room! Let my hands wrapped around a warm cup of tea, like a warm sunny day on my skin. I like the comfort of a good heart.
Said it to me yesterday about the comfort of you.
Then I whispered,
you know.
that white picket fence all painted white. You got your money all in the bank. You got your house all perfect and set up. You got your nice wife or your nice husband at home. Love comes along, wakes you up at night and said, hey there, what do you want, love? I'm fine.
I think you're unhappy.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. What do you mean I'm unhappy?
Well, you're acting kind of strange lately.
You're not making love to your wife anymore. I don't want to make love to her. I don't.
You don't love her anymore, do you?
Well, not really. What are you still doing here then? You gotta get the hell out. Let her have a chance to find another man that she loves and that loves her. But I can't leave. The house is all set up. We got our money, we have our job, we have our kids. I'm love and I want you to be happy. You gotta make this change. But it'll break her heart. It'll be better breaking her heart than you sneaking around with other ladies because you can't love your wife. I'm scared to make change. Don't worry, I got your back. Pack your bags, get on out of here. Let her find a man who's gonna love her. And I promise she'll find you a nice lady to love too. Sometimes we fall out of love. Sometimes we gotta make change. Sometimes we gotta leave relationships. Sometimes we gotta change a job because we're unhappy. Love wants us to be happy. Love is love. Right? Love wants us to be happy. Why suffer in life? It only lasts so long. So when love comes along and whispers in your ear at 2 a.m, says, hey, you better move out of that cellar. You have to follow love, yes? It was good. Look at this nice place. Yeah? No. Yeah. And we're here. And they're here. People are coming, new friends, these wonderful people, yeah, beautiful flute player, oh, beautiful, singers, guitar player, redhead man. I said love, 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 I said love.
Thank you.
Well, I lost my job today, and I need a new job! My wife doesn't have a job either. And my daughter just moved in because she lost her husband, and she's got two kids, and we put another mortgage on the house. I need a job! Maybe you come home and you find a note on the bed. Your wife left you. I ran off with the milkman. Or the mailman. Or the whiskey man. Yeah, you get down on your knees. Because sometimes life doesn't go like we think it should, huh? Sometimes in life some things come along that just don't feel right. Sometimes in life some things come along that just don't feel right. Maybe you're driving along, just having a good day, going to the store, and somebody rear-ends you, runs into the back of your car. Ah! Ah! We get angry, don't we? Yeah. We gotta make it to the other side. Maybe you lost someone. My mother's sick right now. She might die. I gotta make it to the other side. I lost my second husband. I had to make it to the other side. We're all here. So we went through hard times, huh? Made it to the other side. That's what the song's about. You get down on your knees, child, pray. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, spin around, say, Lord, 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 Lord,